Boys, my sponsor, RedZoneCoins.com, is doing a new reward system where you can earn points, and also if you refer a friend, you get $5 off on your next purchase. You can also get points by just signing up. You don't have to spend a single dollar, but if you do buy coins, make sure you use code REP for 20% off.
Yo, what is going on, you guys? Rep the 407 here, bringing you a brand new video. In today's video, it is episode number 65, I believe, of No Money Spent. Episode number 65, we are in the playoffs, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure we're in the playoffs, but we made a couple upgrades, and yesterday was Easter. I hope you have a happy Easter, and I hope your eggs were great. Like, when I say eggs, I mean in Madden, because those eggs were actually a W, and I got two of them. I got two of the ultimate eggs. I wish I had more eggs, but I was focusing on the ultimate eggs, and I got two of the sparkly ones, and you guys already know what it is.
So before I recorded this video, no one guessed the NFL player, but now someone did guess it. Shout out to my boy Lyft, as you see right here. Lyft, shout out for getting it right. It was Johnny Hecker, and then today's player is going to be no other than this guy right here. This guy right here, a hint for you guys. Sorry, Chicky. A hint for you guys is he made the playoffs. His team made the playoffs, so let me know down in the comments who you think that is.
But here we go. You see open ultimate eggs times two. So we have two of the sparkly eggs, like I said, and you guys already know what it is. If you didn't, you'll see right now. But I am a 96 overall. I was a 97, but I decided to sell some players because with this, I thought the market was going to crash and these players will go down in price. But the players that I sold honestly didn't go down. Like they went up, honestly. So that's kind of L, but I'm expecting them to go up in price in a little, so I'll buy them back in the future. I'll show you which players I sold, but we do have 1.3 mil right now. We have a whole bunch of coins, and that's only going to go up because I'm going to get two of the same players, and he's like one of the most expensive players in the game right now, so that is a W, but here we go. The two eggs I got, like I said, were the sparkly one, and look at this animation. Look at that animation. It is no other than 99 overall Jadeveon Clowney. This came out of nowhere. No one was thinking golden ticket was going to come out. This card is a golden ticket. I don't know why the card art isn't appearing, but as you see in the description, Mutt 21 golden ticket. This card looks absolutely fire. Look at his stats right now. So 93 speed, 94 strength, 96 acceleration, 95 tackling, 96 play recognition, 98 block shed, and 99 power move and finesse move. This card looks absolutely amazing. I don't have a great left outside linebacker, so this is an absolute W. Lance Brigg is my left outside linebacker at the moment, and he's going to get upgraded by this amazing Jadeveon Clowney. The only thing that sucks is that you can't power him up. Like, if you had Jadeveon Clowney's power-up, this card doesn't go into it. So that does kind of suck, but we are going to be adding Sprinter to this card specifically, and then the other one I will sell. Wait, why does it show me this? So I had to pay to get his team chem? Interesting. But let me upgrade him, and then I'll open the other one as well. So here we go. I'm just opening up the other Jadeveon Clowney, as you see right there, which is probably going to get sold, so I'm going to have more coins. And then another huge upgrade that I did, I decided to get rid of Aaron Rodgers and try out a new quarterback. And you guys know, I used to use Justin Herbert, and he just got a power-up, and he has that honors card. So I have that 97 overall pass from Aaron Rodgers. And since Justin Herbert got a power-up, I had to go with no other than Deshaun Watson. Yeah, I went with Deshaun Watson. Justin Herbert, I was going to go with him originally, but he didn't get Hot Route Master. I really wanted Justin Herbert on the team because I did enjoy using him when I did use him, but he didn't get Hot Route Master, so I decided to go with Deshaun. And these abilities are very huge in the game. He has 93 speed, so I could run with him, I could pass with him, and he's amazing on the throw on the run. So I decided to go Deshaun, and I've heard so many good things about him. He's like one of the top five QBs in the game right now. So let's give him out a try in the playoffs. Let's see what he could do. So here we go. Here is the offense right here. We have Deshaun Watson, Alvin Kamara. Alvin Kamara just got a limited time, which I really want, but it's like 800K. So I'm going to wait a little bit before I get that card. But we also have great receivers in Scary Terry, DK, and Andre Johnson. Let me know down in the comments if I should get the new Julio Jones. I'm thinking about it, but it's kind of like 500K. I wish I got that egg because I wanted that Julio Jones. But let me know down in the comments if I should get him. And then the O-line, I did downgrade Ryan Ramczyk and Tyron Smith, expecting for their Mutt Heroes cards to go down. And I was completely wrong. They actually went up a little bit, but I'll definitely get them back in the future. And then Darren Waller, John Smith as our tight ends. And then onto the defense right here, we got 99 overall Jadeveon Clowney. And then for the rest of the linebackers, we got Deion Jones, Sam Mills, and then Lawrence Taylor. For our strong safeties, I decided to sell Troy Polamalu because we are getting Series 6 very soon, and he's going to be a Redux. So hopefully I could get him back for cheaper. We will see, but maybe not, knowing my luck. But we'll see. If not, Jamal Adams, I did power him down, expecting his team of the year to be cheaper as well. So I'll get him back eventually. But right now, I'm fine with this. I don't mind. It's not like a huge difference. But we still got Minka, who I'm hoping gets an upgrade very soon. I don't know when, but soon. Please, EA, drop that Minka. But we got Antonio Cromartie, Pat Pete, and then Deion Sanders at the cornerbacks. And then our D-line is still the same. We are a 96 overall. It's mainly because our offense at the moment, because our defense is at 97. So I think once I get back my O-linemen, I'll be back to 97. But with that being said, we're going to jump straight into the game because we are in the playoffs. We're in the wild card round. So let's get into the game and hopefully make it back to the Super Bowl back-to-back. Baby. Alrighty, so here we go. There is my opponent. He got that new Julio Jones. And then there is my team. We are facing Spiritual Cliff. Once again, let me know if I should get that Julio Jones. So here we go. We're starting off the game on offense. As you see, Alvin Kamara has a star because I decided to add jukebox on him. I took off edge protector on my O linemen because honestly, that wasn't working. And I'm talking about not working, my run game, like always, it's not working. Third and 16 right here. Who's going to be my target? And I couldn't get the ball off. I'm going to just punt it off. Second and 9 right here on defense. He's going with the RPO. Thank you. What is it? Better be like offensive, like illegal, whatever. I don't know what that offensive lineman one is, but it better not be on me. It better not be on me, and it's not. Thank you. Deion Sanders, what a play right there. I dare you to go RPO again. And he's going to run it this time. Troy, ooh. You guys already know that Jamal Adams gets a pick every single video, and it's coming soon? Bro, I speak it into existence. This man is trash. First of all, this man is trash. Second of all, Jamal Adams gets a pick every single video. That was the quickest playoff game I've ever witnessed. So let's get on to the next game. Let's go on to the divisional. Yeah, the divisional. Baby. Here we go with the divisional. There's my top three. What's his top three looking like? Alex Smith. Interesting. Okay, he got a 49ers theme team, it looks like. But Alex Smith is a very different, like, player. Is this man just going to give me a free win? This man really paused the game. Please. He really just gave me a free win. We're going to the conference. I'll take the free win. All right. Baby. All right, let's see what we can do in the conference. Come on, get off me. Okay, keep on going. Oh, I don't know how Deion Sanders got the tackle, but I'll take 4 yards. All right, who's going to be open? I can't run. Go up field X. And I'm going to run. Get off me. Yep, good move. I'll pick up 15 there. Let's see what we can do with Kamara. Oh my God, that inside stuff. But at least we're picking up, what, 10? Was that a first? Yes, it was. I'm looking for one of the corner routes. I feel like Darren Waller might be the one open. Oh, I should have passed him. Way earlier. Scary Terry, I need you to get open. I don't think we're... Oh, actually, Darren Waller. Yep, okay. I didn't think we were going to get a first down. I'll take that. Let's put Kamara on a wheel route. I might hit him. And yep, I'm going to Kamara. Ankle. Jukebox, beautiful. Oh my God, that man needs ankle insurance. This might go to Darren Waller on the outside. I'm testing it. Darren Waller, I throw a pick. Oh, I'm on a D lineman. I don't like it. And come on. Deion Sanders, two games in a row. Well, technically, not really two games in a row, but the two games that I actually played, he had amazing picks. In the regular season, Deion Sanders isn't making plays like this, so it's playoff Deion, as you see right there. Primetime Deion, and throw it up to circle. Yeah, I got hit. Well, we gotta stop him on offense. I'm on this. I'm a little bit too slow, and he goes to the delay fade. Oh my God. Please grab him. Please get him. Big hit. Oh, how was that not a fumble? Please run a screenplay. Oh. I thought he was actually. And he's going to get a big run. How did we not get that tackle? And he got a huge run. I thought he was running a screenplay. That's a good run by him. 4th and 7, I'm running the ball. He's not expecting a run right here. And Kamara, no. He pushed me out of the first down. I thought I had it. Last play before a 2-minute warning. He's going to hand it off to Kamara once again. And bro, my run defense is so bad. All right, boys, I need a huge stop, boys. He's going to hand it off to Kamara right here. Good stop, but he's getting a first still. 3rd and goal. I bet he's going with some type of RPO. And is he going right? Nope. That guy is just wide open. We have a little over 30 seconds to score. Like, I need to score before the quarter ends. And right here, I'm going to Darren Waller. That's a good pass. It looks like he's running a cover too, so I might hit Scary Terry. And Kamara, thank you for the block. And actually, X is wide open. I had to pass it there. He held on to it. Thank you. Darren Waller has his X factor. If he's one-on-one, I'm going to him. If he's one-on-one, I am going to Darren Waller. And actually, Scary Terry outside. That is a wide open pass. Let's go. Right before the end of the half. Second and two. We need to stop, boys. We need to stop. And nope, he's going to get yards with Kamara. This man is clearly killing me in the run game, and I do not like it at all. I do not like it at all. He's not fumbling either. All this man is doing is running the ball, and he's slowly moving up the field. I can't do anything. Come on. Do not let this man open. And okay, at least he didn't go for the touchdown. But bro, we got to guard that. Third and goal right here. We need to stop. I'm going to play on Clowney. Hopefully, Clowney could get a pick right here. And nope, but Clowney is going to be stuck. And Alvin Kamara is just killing us on the run game. My run defense cannot stop a single soul. All right, boys, we're in the fourth quarter. I'm only down by two touchdowns. This game is very, very winnable. Very winnable. As you see right here, squares wide open. Scary Terry, he ran out of bounds. He ran out of bounds. I at least wanted to get extra yards. Bro, that makes no sense. Darren Waller had his X-Factor last play, and how does he not have it? Like, I didn't even throw it to... How does he not have his X-Factor? How does he not have his X-Factor? This makes no sense. And circle, circle. That's a dot. That's an absolute dot. Andre Johnson. How does Darren Waller not have his X-Factor, though? I'm looking for Alvin Kamara on this play. I feel like he should be open. Is he going to be open? Nope, I got to roll out of the pocket. Go upfield triangle, and there you go. Now he's open. Let's go. Deshaun Watson. I like Deshaun Watson a lot. I like this card. We need to stop this man. We need to stop this man. Bro, 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 bro. Why do I suck at run defense? Deion Sanders, if you could force a fumble, that would have been amazing. Why do I suck at run defense? Why? There's still plenty of time to come back. I just have to score quickly, and I have to get a stop on defense. I'm running the same exact play, but I'm looking for square, and nope. I did not expect him to actually get the pick. Damn it, I just risked the game, and it looks like we're not going to be making the Super Bowl again. This man sent me a laughing emoji. I'm literally going to say he could have had like 67 overall running back there, and I still would have lost. So this guy clearly didn't have to pass the ball with Deshaun Watson. He only had 53 yards. I had 192 yards. I threw two picks, or actually three picks. I threw two touchdowns, but he killed me on the run game. Wait, he had 269 yards? What? What? I did not expect him to have that much. I thought he had like, last time I checked, he had like 140. And shout out to the dude who I just played. He said he watches my No Money Spent series. Shout out to you, man. And I did not, 269? I thought he had like 150 at most. What? But I don't, like, how did Darren Waller's X Factor go away? That is what really got me mad. But he did put up a great game. I just, someone in the comments, please tell me how I could get a better run defense, because I don't know. I clearly don't know. Well, boys, unfortunately, I couldn't make the Super Bowl. I was one game off, and my run defense just failed me completely. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I had to make it back to the Super Bowl. Unfortunately, we did lose that season. That makes me real mad, but what can I say? I suck at run defense. That's all I could say, really. Once again, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And with that being said, guys, I'm going to stay ripping. You guys stay watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.